Division II, the George West Longhorns are riding an 8-game win streak battling Stockdale. Longhorns hand the rock to their hot hand, John Albert at Cisneros, who has been outrunning defenses and kissing them goodbye all season long. Credit the lead blockers for making it look easy, and congratulations to my alma mater. George West defeats Stockdale 21-17.